Salutations, spooks, spirits, and specters, and welcome back to Little Busters. I took a moment to take a look and see what the ranks were now, so yeah, I'll just show you what I accidentally stumbled across as we get started here. So, of course, I'm at the bottom, Ricky's at the bottom, rank 7. Kyosuke stole rank 2. Then you get Masato right behind him. Kengo's still number 1. Rin is number 5. You got Komari at 4. And then I stopped on Kurugaya and I was like, huh. And I just kind of paused there for a little bit. Anyways, let's get back to the story. That's how it turned into a battle. Fight!
だから、そもそもその名で呼ばれるのが好きじゃないんだ。
なんで？
なんでと言われても、好きじゃないのだから仕方ない。
Is this going to be a battle with words?
好きじゃないなら、好きになればいいんだよ。みんなに呼んでもらえれば、きっと好きになれるよ。だって、名前って自分だけのものだよね。
いや。だったらこれから君のことを。Komari Max と呼ぶぞ。どうだ、恥ずかしいだろ。
うん、別にいいよ。
サディキャンターアタック。
ちょっとかっこいいね、それ。
だったら、ユイちゃんとか言われても反応しない。無視だ、無視。
But you just responded.
現在の世界情勢はどうなっているのかな。
In addition, Kurugaya receives the effect of paralysis. Kurugaya is paralyzed.
無視されたって。ゆいちゃんって呼ぶも。
うわ、それやばいだろ。
It's critical hit.
じゃあ今日からゆいちゃんだよ。
Oh my goodness. Are you gonna give Yukio Yuiko a nickname?
というわけで、今日からゆいちゃんもお友達。
一体何の勝負だったんだよ。
There's a battle of words. Proving, I was gonna say, proving that the pen is mightier than the sword.
じゃあ、次はリンちゃんの番。
Rejecting her words, she once again hid behind my back. Hey, Rin, you should go.You'll be on the same team from now on. She continued standing behind me.
ずいぶん人見知りの激しい子だったんだな、夏目妹は。
Well, yeah.
リンちゃんも名前で呼ぼう。はい、まず私。私は髪切ったコマリです。
髪切ったコマリ
だからコマリちゃん。
コマ
She turned around and darted away. But...
Tsukamaeta.
Kurugaya-san, who'd already seen it coming, had a tight grip on her. She started to struggle.
Ora, mazu wa ikkai dake de ii kara itte miru to ii. Jitensha de mae no hito o oikosu toki, ashi ni honno sukoshi chikara o komeru daro. Sono teido no ganbari de ii nda.
She was trying to persuade her. This is turning out to be a little... to be more... This is turning out to be a more difficult task than I'd imagined it would be. She opened a sketchbook and wrote Komari-chan on a blank page with a crayon.
Komada.
What? Komada. A Japanese name that sounds like, kind of like Komari. That's all they could come up with. Who is Komada, by the way?
Moto Kyojin no Dasha ka.
Watashi moto Kyojin janai.
This seems to be even more difficult than I'd thought.
というわけで、協力を仰ぎたい。
ま、別に構わんが。
This time, the plan was for all of us to keep calling Komari-san by her name to set the mood right for Rin to say it.
なんで俺までアホなことに付き合わされんだ。
アホ言うな。こっちは必死なんだぞ。
必死なら、ノリなんて利用せずに呼べよ。
バカ、無理だからノリにすがってるんだ。
わけがわからねえ。まあ、いいけどよ。
She's really trying, huh?
ん
Yes.Kyosuke and I looked at each other and nodded happily.
じゃあ私からだ。Komari くん。
Komari-san.
Komari.
Komari.
はい!
Komari-san held up the sketchbook on which the word Komari-chan was written.
Komada.
She tossed the book aside and ran away. I could tell that she was cursing herself at that moment just by looking at her expression. Grab. Suddenly, Kurugaya-san hugged Rin.
Otto.
She released her.
Nani suru in ja, boke!
Sono boke no kawari ni watashi no namae wo.
Kuru kuru pa.
How are you able to say Sasami, but you can't say anybody else's name?
p パーはない方がいいな。
くるくる。
まあ、初めはそれでいいだろう。で、あそこで逃げる途中ですっ転んでるのは。
We glanced over to where Kurugaya-san had pointed and found that Komari-san had executed a splendid slide head first. No, I guess she just tumbled over. Rin began to dash away. And I will just end it here. Thank you all very much for watching, and ciao for now. Ciao for now.